to put up on the side. I let it get surprised. It's hurt. I'm on the plug, I've been closing my eyes. I can't tell you nothing but your lie.
What's up, YouTube? And we back with another Taylor Swift reaction, man. Today, we got We Are Never Getting Back Together. Hopefully, this is the rock version. This is the rock version, the version everybody been commenting for me to do. Y'all said I should love it. It's from the 1989 tour. I don't know if this is the rock version. I typed in We Are Never Getting Back Together rock. This is the first thing that came up. This also has, you know, the most views. This got like, this is 1.6 million. So I'm assuming this got to be it. But let's go. Hey, man, before we get into it, if you're new here, hit that sub button, hit the like button, hit the post notification bell so you know when I drop a video. And if you also new, go check out previous Taylor Swift reactions, man. I have a whole playlist. Go to the playlist and check out all those other videos, man. Now let's get into it. Let's see what she's talking about on this. Let's get it. Y'all said I should love this one, man. We're going to see. Oh, yeah, this sound like rock. She got the guitar. Oh, yeah. First time hearing this song as well, by the way. First time. Uh-oh. Saying the same thing. Ooh, I ain't gonna lie, this song already hard. Hold on, y'all know I love the horn. I love when Taylor get the harmonizing now. Hold on now. I love when Taylor get the harmonizing. This song already got off to a good start. Go ahead, do your thing. Go crazy. She got the background singers back. Hey, y'all know I love the last performance I seen with the background singers. That Out the Woods, I already said that's been my favorite one to react to so far. Uh-oh, she got them back. Hold on. Back together. Oh shit, bro, that's crazy. I done heard this at like a mall or something before, bro. I don't know. I done heard that chorus, that part right there. I done heard it somewhere. Or maybe it was when I watched the documentary. I don't know, bro. I know I heard that little part right there before. I ain't never heard the rest of the song, but I heard that little part. Oh yeah, this iconic. This iconic right here. Never, ever, ever getting back together. Never, ever, ever getting back together.
are never, ever, ever getting back together.
Nah, this is cold, bro. This is cold. I ain't gonna lie, this is cold. Hey, man, the crazy thing is, though, I ain't never heard the original, like, audio. I feel like it ain't no way the original audio, like, whatever, the audio that's on the album or whatever, no way it can sound this good, though. That's the only bad thing. Like, I feel like it ain't gonna have the same sound. I don't know. I gotta go listen to it. I'm gonna go listen to it when I get in the car and I go somewhere later. I'm going to have to listen to it in the car. But I feel like it can't have the same effect as it do with the live guitar and stuff, bro. And the live background singers. I don't know. Hopefully it still sound. I know it's going to sound good. But this top tier right here. Or maybe I could look on Apple Music and see if she got the rock version on there as well. That's I'm going to have to do that. Or y'all can put down in the comments if I forget to. Nah, that was elite. That was it right there. That was it. This up there. This is up there. It's one of my favorite reactions, Taylor's reaction so far, bro. I don't know if it's, I don't think it get past that Out the Woods, but it's definitely up there now. That shit was elite, bro. I know it got to be fun being a Taylor Swift backup singer, bro. That shit just look like it's fun. And then you getting a huge crowd like that to perform in front of, like, every tour, bro. Like, I know it's insane. And but yeah, this was a great request, man. Hell of a song. Like I said, I gotta go listen to it, you know, the original audio, to see if it's hitting the same as the live performance version. I guess y'all call this the rock version, because, you know, she had the guitar and stuff, the live guitar and all that. But yeah, definitely a hit, man. If it's more, put more Taylor Swift songs down in the comments below, man. If you're new here, hit that sub button, hit the like button, hit the post notification bell so you know when I drop a video. And Kang, we out. I'm a dog, but I don't got a collar. I'm going hard doing all this without them. Niggas be hating, I know they be sour. Forever working, we punch the clock. Close to the heart, gotta go see the doc. I'm doing nothing, they be rising the stock. Banana clips be attached to the Glock. Tap up a button, lose your top. How you